Welcome to Essentials of Acute Care. I am Dr. Sunil Garga. In our series on initiating invasive mechanical ventilation in adults, in this video, I am going to discuss about trigger sensitivity. Assist control mode is commonly used mode of mechanical ventilation, and in assist control mode, there are two types of breath. One which is initiated or triggered by ventilator as per the set parameters, and other type of breath is patient triggered or patient initiated breath. For ventilator initiated breath, trigger sensitivity does not need to be set, while those initiated by the patient occurs when patient efforts causes sufficient change either in the pressure or flow in the ventilatory circuit. Usually flow triggering is preferred because it is associated with the less inspiratory efforts. How flow triggering works? During flow triggering, a continuous flow of gas occurs through ventilatory circuit, which is monitored by the ventilator. When return flow is less than the delivered flow in the circuit, it means patient is trying to initiate a breath and ventilator delivers the breath. During flow triggering, trigger value is usually set at 2 liter per minute. It means ventilator assisted breath will be triggered once the patient inspiratory efforts generates a flow of 2 liter per minute. Similar to flow trigger, when it is triggered by the flow, in pressure triggering, ventilator senses negative pressure in the circuit as a result of patient's efforts. Trigger sensitivity, that is too sensitive, may cause a breath to be delivered even in response to patient's movement or subtle pressure deflection caused by the water movement within the ventilator tubing. And if trigger sensitivity is not sensitive enough, then it increases patient efforts and may cause ventilator-patient dyssynchrony. We discussed about inspiratory trigger. Now we will discuss expiratory trigger sensitivity. Expiratory trigger sensitivity represents the percent of peak inspiratory flow at which ventilator cycles from inspiration to expiration. Expiratory trigger sensitivity can be set only on pressure support mode and not on the assist control mode. The increase in the expiratory trigger sensitivity, for example, from 25% to 40%, results in shorter inspiratory time. As inspiration ends early and expiration begins, so decreasing expiratory trigger sensitivity means longer inspiratory time. Usually its value is set at 25% in patients with the normal lung mechanics. With obstructive airway disease, its value can be increased in order to increase expiratory time, hence avoid air trapping and auto-PEEP. Here you can see three screenshots of ventilator monitor. This is assist volume limited ventilation, this is assist pressure limited ventilation, and last one is the pressure support. You can set ETS, you can see E sensitivity, and this is expiratory trigger sensitivity, and you can set this value only on the pressure support mode, not on the pressure limited assist control or volume limited assist control. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to it. If you have any feedback, suggestion or comments, please write to us, and see you again in our next video on ventilator. Till then, thanks and bye.